got kicked out, got a bunch of trouble.
No, we didn't have a master, we just set them up to pay, right? They come. No, I walk up, I look at the ring. I had enough. Like that for 9 years, I think, didn't feel about that. I mean, I do now, I drink at home, but not, so I mean, go home, have a little shot and stuff.
In moderation.
Yeah, you kind of, I'm too old for that.
Oh. Ay, ay, ay.
Now I don't know where it's coming up.
Yeah?
Yeah. Thank you.
18 is back. So I guess all the 18-year-olds go to the hall where they drink. But I mean, everyone's, I mean, pretty much everyone's from high school.
You still get the alcohol, like that. I don't think it's as bad as it used to be.
That's right, kiss and makeup. Holy mackerel! You're a feisty little shit.
Some of my friends who do that, and they go out, and they... Like, my roommates here don't go out, and then they'll go to sleep at 1 in the afternoon the next day. And then they'll be out a few hours later, and they'll be up ready.
Be nice.
Oh, how do you do that?
Oh, they're the ones that suffer later.
They're biting each other's tails.
They're fighting each other. Play fighting.
Over there. That one there that doesn't have much of a tail, but that one's tail. And then when it came back up, it was pushing it back down into the hole.
Yeah, in the corner.
Maybe. Oh, there he is. Oh, pushing some rocks out.
That's it, let's go.
There you go. Get them out. That's probably why he's got a bald spot. The other one was sitting up over here. Hi! I'm videotaping you for Facebook. And maybe Instagram.
Damn paparazzis.
Yeah, we're the paparazzis they warned you about. The animal paparazzis.